How was your Easter? How was your Easter Sunday? Oh yeah, it must have been nice up there, huh? Pots. Thank you. I told him, make sure you get me what I need. So he got this housing and a couple of brackets, whatever. Fine with me. I didn't want to get here and then not have what I needed. Some of the stuff that I probably didn't need, but there's not much I can do about it now. Let's use what I got, the new stuff. Separate, there was no kit for it, from what he said, so. Looks like there's only two screws that hold it in there. runs on the bushings and stuff, so there's another gasket that goes in this too. I tried to talk this guy into putting a new furnace in, but he didn't want to hear it. So, oh, not my money. He wants a new fan, we'll put a new fan in for him. I'll tell you. I tried to talk him into putting a new system in, but he didn't want to hear it, so. Smoke pipe together and it should be good to go. Oh, I'm just gonna turn up the furnace and check it out. They told me, you know, get me what I needed, the fan housing assembly, so I might have been able to reuse that housing, but I didn't know until I pulled it out, so we're going to put a new one in there. It looks a little white. No, I got to plug in the vacuum port, it ain't going to work unless I plug it in. That's why I check stuff. Place blower motor wheel assembly complete. It's not making any more noise. It's an older system, but it is what it is.